You turned it back last second. Sorry. I tried to miss you.
Hope I didn't completely kill you.
No, I held on to it. I just seemed like you turned back, or maybe the back end kicked out the last second right as I was coming through.
There's no caution, but whatever. There goes that set of tires.
Sorry if I drifted up there, I'm not sure. I think my volume got turned down too, somehow. It might have, because I uninstalled iRacing and reinstalled it on Tuesday, so. Still in here, Ty?
Yeah, I'm doing an AS.
What's the temperature in that race? Like the air temp?
Air temp 78, track 87. Why?
I'm just wondering if they changed that too.
Temperature is going from 78 to 82.
So it can change now.
Wind
used to be always default.
Freaking winds are at 23 mile an hour, 72 mile an hour.
Freaking a fucking hurricane.
winds are at 22.
Damn.
Gotta change to 27 throughout the race.
Yeah, so weather is definitely variable now and fixed. That was never the case. I don't think it was.
That's right.
It says track is dry. Thank God.
Well, that's good.
Can you go ahead and clear, Adrian?
You got you, Dalton.
Awesome. Appreciate you guys.
The estimated SOF is 2,635. We expect to be fighting for the podium.
I got you, Mike.
We are transmitting on all teams, though, just to let you know.
I think I'm done.
Anyone know the song that's playing over here to our left?
Huh?
I think I'm done.
Yeah, I just wonder where that sound's coming from.
Okay, I still don't have any force feedback. Why is this happening?
Like, I want to go over the night and don't grow with you or something like that out, but...
At least he knows he threw something with him.
You have 5 additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
The guy talking over the singing, telling everybody about hot dogs, that's rude.
Teammates with the guy that got screwed.
Right?
Alright, I got something now, thank God.
Good luck, everybody. Let's have a good race here. It's gonna be a long run here.
Line up on the inside. Catch valve 20, 9, car. Catch valve 12, car.
Green
flag, 95, 96. Hey, for a massive fucking slide from the dog leg, turd one.
Mm-hmm.
Locking it down.
Dude, I tell you what, the American flag on the back stretch is stiff. It is a stiff blow.
Hi, Brian.
Old Glory got a hard on, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Holy shit. I haven't even been looking at the fucking game. It's fucking 6-0.
Not Penguins?
Not Penguins.
I feel like my wheel is just not working the way it should. When you guys go down on the apron, you guys feel it, right? In the wheel or no?
Yeah.
When you cut the dog leg?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not feeling nothing. Am I clear? I think I'm clear. Also, I don't know if the setup's different or not in this, because... I can't even get to fifth gear.
I guess.
Why is that?
Just a dropped packet loss.
He wasn't even in the race.
Yeah, he was.
He left.
He came back.
Okay, why are we running like we're doing a 4-way?
Line up, single file.
See if I can fix this under caution.
Thanks for the call out.
Your call, buddy. You want a pick?
Careful here, Brian.
Lifter 18. Carbine.
I did not want to do that. But buckets, we ball.
Yeah.
Car 28. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass.
Sometime in the afternoon. Why? Probably not. Because I'm probably going to go get dinner with Brian and Cam. I don't start golfing until almost 11. I wonder if it's a setting in iRacing that I have to select.
Lifter 18, carbine. Jetstar 18, car. Line up on the inside.
I wish that would have happened like 25 minutes ago.
Well, iRacing certainly
could have got into NIS or something.
Yeah. They broke the Oculus part, I can tell you that.
Completed hitter 6.433.
I'll be doing Martinsville on my monitor.
Just fix it, damn it.
I've already fully uninstalled everything and reinstalled it. It still didn't fucking work the way it should. No, I still can't even get into the session. And I heard there is a bunch of people bitching about Oculus not working.
Do I want to do Nordschleife in the rain?
Just broke to the top 10.
or do I just want to go to work?
What?
Getting a call out. Oh. So I said, or do I just want to go to work?
The leader just did a 27.719.
Coincide. Hold on. He's still there. He's still there. Okay, we're clear. Watch the inside. Still beside you. Still there. Hold on. He's still there.
Appreciate it, boy.
The leader just did a 27.938.
I don't understand the wheel, bro. I don't understand.
Outside.
Wrecking on the back, wrecking on the back.
The leader just did a 28.1.
Lapped each other and got straightened up.
The leader just did a 28.236.
Sorry, 17, I got off there a bit quick, my bad.
Nah, you're all good.
The leader just did a 28.388.
You want me, Michael?
Bottle off.
Roger that.
Thank you, thank you.
The leader just did a 28.571.
I'm taking on the back pressure. Turn 3 and 4.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, bro.
One, stay outside. Still beside you. Clear, clear. All clear. The leader just did a 28.921. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1 second. Line up, single file.
Damn it, dude.
Catch up, 10, car. Pass the pace, car. Catch up, 10, car.
What a run out of Phoenix. This is kind of bragging ourselves here a little bit. 54 laps. Now this is on our second caution. That's pretty great.
Catch up 10, car. Want a pass? Coming in or staying out? Pit box in 10, 5, 3, 2, 1, right here. All the damage is repairable.
Anybody else will get bad now? You have a penalty?
We're clear, get going!
Adrian.
Line up, single file.
Probably wouldn't gain that spot there, but all pit boxes.
I know, you literally cut through all the pit boxes and gained two spots.
Hey, what does a passenger in a yellow black flag do?
It's a drive first.
It's actually stop and hold, I'm pretty sure.
Make sure you uncheck everything.
Yeah. That kind of don't surprise me that he did that though. I think I raced them before, just right Adrian and Phoenix.
Well, I can't really help getting the pass on the yellow whenever lap cars don't want to hit the gas whenever we have to catch up to the base car.
Yeah,
backups than they have to make.
Makes no damn sense. It was the fucking 29 car. It don't have any common sense.
You have to serve that penalty under green, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
If you have everything on check, I'm going to make it stop. 1 second.
Anybody still here?
I did, dude. Yes, Dave.
So quiet.
Line up on the outside. Catch up 12.
Maybe I pulled up because I was being.
Not much going on.
You good, Justin? Nothing too bad. Are you doing Nürburgring or Nordschleife?
Yeah, make sure everything.
Nah, I jumped into a Sebring.
Yeah.
AI.
Auto refuel, tires. I said that's your good.
You don't just jump in, Brian. You just
shit's like impossible.
Alright,
in the rain?
Well, yeah.
Hey, Fuller, sorry about the 4X earlier. I missed Judge that and make sure I gave it first call today. My bad on that.
Hey, Stick, do you also have it?
Yeah, I'm gonna be calling you right here.
If I do any better, if I try the wet setup.
Everybody behind, get the blue brain.
So, Stick, you're pit man? Jump on it.
The leader just did a 6.329.
Okay,
watch the inside.
I'll give you a ring.
All clear, clear, clear.
Going in. Oh, still going in. Hey, Stig, you're,
I'm not sure I'm about to tell you behind you right here.
Yellow's out. Back her down and bring her back to the
line up, single file.
Pit road closed.
I think it's good that we're good.
Yeah, it does.
Whoever. Whoever was...
Yeah, that's the best case scenario if you got.
Yeah, I thought it was like, just do it under caution and I had to come back out with the green light to go again. That's what I thought.
Whoever was talking... Fuck. Whoever was talking about that 4X, we're good. That was a kind of a crappy 4X. He didn't even hit me hard enough, really.
Yeah, Blake, we're good.
Hey, I love whoever just went out. Thank you.
The swerve the miss. I had to swerve the miss on that's what brought the yellow up.
Wonder if ERS will start releasing like two setups.
Hey,
like a dry setup and a wet setup.
Said to uncheck everything, that's only a second. Catch up,
Ken.
Yeah, I think it's the 19. Thank you.
Car 17, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
Lucky dog coming on the outside.
Letter 17, car by.
I got long run speed in this NIS race.
the info is still killing it. He's been going for straight 35 minutes. Still doing good.
Jet stop 10, car.
Well, thanks. You want to go to the field?
I say we do it.
Catch
up 10, car. Definitely gotta do something about the rain light though.
Line up on the inside.
Like, make it easier to see. It's like with that spray, like, you can't see shit.
Yeah. At least you should be able to see the light at least. That's the whole point of it.
34, you and the 25 just beat the crap out of me. I thought the 25 was up high and you were down low.
Be ready now. Green is coming. The pace car is pulling in.
That was fun too.
Your call, buddy. You want to pass?
Yeah, well, my screen didn't look like you touched.
He was losing it, and I think I hit him in like a bad angle or something. Because I was trying to get him back straight, you know, get a run. But I guess I hit him in a bad angle and kind of hit him.
He was losing it either way.
Yeah, it looked like it. Please tell me you saw my start on that one.
Well, I was trying to look up here, but it looked like somebody missed a shift down on the bottom. I don't know how you missed a shift in this puncher, but...
you can do it.
Or start off at first.
Hell, I looked up and it was 6 wide.
Six. Do I have any
car 11 got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
Nah, you look good.
Alright, thank you.
Letter 11 car by.
road's closed.
Y'all drove the
S-Rex cars
yet?
Lift up 10, carbine.
I think they're awesome. Personal opinion.
Which what?
They have blowover physics. So they're similar to like a super late model, but they're a little bit tighter on the engine.
Yeah, they push like driving a dump truck.
Yeah, it's a dump truck and then loose on it. The Slinger is freaking great. There's no reason why there should be 20 cars on my track.
Line up on the inside.
It's like a really good way to test your record audience.
Just be glad you didn't run micros and Millbridge, oh my god.
Oh, I did.
It was horrible, wreck fest every time.
Yeah, I think they should just put it, you know, without the wing or with the wing. It shouldn't result in one crash.
Yeah.
I don't know if something's broken with this. Like, I just wanted to turn, hit the brakes, and, like, you can't stop.
That's not good.
Like, it was just, like, instant lockup.
Green, let's go! The leader just did a 7.163. Watch the inside. He's still beside you.
That's okay.
Still there. Stay outside. He's still there. There you go. All clear. Go down low. Still alongside.
Come on, Steve, I'm following you.
Hey, we got it at the top 10.
You want to play some golf after the
session?
Finish my TGC rounds.
There you go.
Did pretty well the first two rounds.
The leader just did a 27.836.
Carbine.
Room on the outside. Down low. Inside clear.
What are they bunching up?
I'm trying.
Down low, watch it. still there. Inside clear.
Promotion, Brad.
No one inside. Stay high.
Look at that.
Clear inside.
Wait, what?
Oh, it looked...
I missed the cut? Well, I thought I did pretty well this week.
Okay, we're clear. Watch the inside. Hang it up. Double charge.
I was 13 under for 2 rounds, and I missed the cut.
That's ridiculous.
The cut was 16 under.
Just when you thought you'd make the cut.
Like, I thought 13 under, like... Shit, I'm good.
Halfway to the checker flag.
I guess let's try the promotion event. Minus 13 through 2 rounds. I missed the cut.
It's a damn shame.
How the fuck does that happen?
Just a damn shame. I think I'm going to have to stop racing with that closed helmet or figure out why it's staticky. It's really annoying. They used to not do it. I thought they fixed it, and now it's back.
.308 yard par 4. You want me to hit a 3 hybrid?
It's only off throttle, which is really weird. When I get to a certain RPM, it stops.
Line up, single file.
I'll go to pit road. Turn it off real quick.
Second base car going in the seat, or turn one, whatever it is.
How's the car doing? We want to pit.
I have no idea how I kept it up the wall right there.
Shit, whenever we started, I stayed on hack.
Honestly, my car is driving like a loose ball sack right now.
I think the fresh tires feel pretty good. My bad for being the cause of that last accident. Because I should have been up in front of you guys in the front. And I checked up on the outside and someone bugged me because I was going so close.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
We can repair most of the damage.
Lucky dog on the outside, boys.
Go, buddy, go!
Two tires, Nick? Interesting.
Line up, single file. Catch up, 20. 3, car.
Oh, it's not that. It's something else that's making it do that.
My tire is still 90.
Yeah, my left side is still 93.
Yeah, that's my left front is 93, my left rear was 95.
Yeah, I just need a little bit more track position. It'll get tough to pass.
Hello?
Saying hello to
you.
Hello.
I just turned my headset on and off and it now it's working better. I don't know. Weird. At least for now, I don't know.
Kind of seeming like it. iRacing is broken until next week.
Yeah.
After 20, 1, car. No expected change in condition. Line up on the inside.
The 8 car stay out?
Yeah.
Sun's coming out.
Pretty cool that a
car is main.
Can change weather and fix them.
Just overclassed and... It's just cool. You can go from overcast to. I would like to implement it on Sunday, but that probably ain't gonna happen.
The pace car is ducking in.
Wind's died down a little bit. I have a really good long run car. It's just gonna get a run.
I can't believe minus 13 got fucking cut.
Outside, outside, got one outside. Watch your line, 3-1, now board steady, 3-1. Still there.
Sorry about that
echo. Just not right.
Clear line, come on. You're clear, clear. Outside, outside, got one outside.
I mean, granted, still it was outside. A pretty easy course.
Look to the bottom, 3-1. Come on, front. Outside. Drive your line. We're in the top 10. Go outside. Stay low. Stay inside. Clear outside. Whatever you need. Outside, outside. Clear outside. Outside, outside. Got one outside. Still there. Outside, outside, got one outside. There you go, all clear.
Well, I guess outside. Fuck this round, too. Emotional event.
Clear eye, whatever you need. Slow down, yellow flag now.
Line up, single file. That was your fastest lap of the session. Let the pace car by. Let the pace car by.
Good
good race in that front. A lot of hard racing.
Left off 32. Carbine.
You're gonna face car.
Coming in or staying out? Left off 10. Carbine.
We're under through 10, so I got no shot.
Oh, I thought you were going in. I just left.
The car feels pretty fine. I just forgot to change my pass to more front.
Or I'm not going live. I would have checked up there before we got to the line and give you a black flag.
What'd you say, Tim?
You ever have a 4 under front 9 and think, man, that's terrible?
In real life? Fuck. I don't know what I'd really do if I had a 4 under front 9. Sun's all the way out, Brian.
Thumbs out, guns out.
Yeah, it's out now. It's gonna get hot.
Car 3, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Wow. That's how fuzzy my brain is right now. I must ask a really dumb question.
What's that?
I'm about to ask, is it a day or a night race?
Left off 3, carbine.
Well, Brian, if the sun's out, it's funny because actually in like turn 3 and 4, you can see the break in the clouds, and then turn 1 and 2 is just all clouds. For Sundays, I'd love to see just, you can set it at 78 degrees with just random weather. Well, that's what we do actually. We don't do default weather. We do realistic. I think he's never seen the flags blow so hard.
Well, it's set to, like, the session is set to start a certain way, but there's, like, he uses, like, 100 variation.
No, I think he puts it at 0, doesn't he?
Line up on the outside.
For ongoing variation, it's 100, I think. For initial variation, it's 0.
So ongoing is good, because that means it'll change.
That means it'll change throughout the race, but it always is going to start at 78 degrees and...
partly cloudy, I think.
Partly cloudy or mostly, I can't remember what he sets it up.
I think it might be mostly.
Man, no way he can be doing
that. That's what I thought about the 8 car.
do anything with that round.
My bad to whoever I just got into there.
Seven under round. It's no good. 64.
Deleted. Did a 27.945. Double target. All set inside. Hello, hello. Watch it.
I don't know how to do the RX-32, I'm sorry about it though.
Still on target.
That made no sense.
Still on target.
I got four stands. I don't know, whatever.
Clear inside, Ruby.
I'm not so barely even touched, so I guarantee when that goes, it's
still on target. Still there.
Yeah, he's hitting me 25, really.
Dude,
I'm fucking
not
just had a par 4 and I drove it over the green.
Oof. Well, you drove the green. Oh, I should have just spun out the car. I screwed myself by saving it.
Get killed?
No. I just... somehow everybody avoided me. But I dropped 20 spots.
Marasco fiasco?
Oh, I was just a guy running hard on my outside and I got into him and... I might have jerked the wheel and it just got real loose.
Jerking off the wheel.
I know.
Clear
clear, clear. All clear. Outside, outside. You got one outside. Stay low. High five, all clear. The leader just did a 28.405.
Man, the car should be gone.
Nope, green all the way out.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind talking.
I need to go get some lift out there.
Outside, outside, got one outside. No one talking. All set outside.
There's a motherfucker on the leaderboard that is 39 under par through two rounds.
Take the inside, Kyle.
Thank you.
The leader just did a 28.605. watch the inside. Whatever, whatever you need.
Oh, I just broke the suspension. I look. Dude, I just hit the wall and it just broke.
That's what happened.
Man, the question was
so stupid. I mean, I hit it, but I didn't hit it that hard.
Somebody ran into me, bumped me up into the wall.
Yeah, I'm just gonna need a caution.
Just killed it.
Hey, we broke it.
I was just running away too. I was running hard, trying to get positions back. It's not meatball though, but it's broke. You know what's funny, Brian?
What's funny?
I'm catching the two guys in front of me with a broke suspension.
You got a meatball?
Nope. But it ain't steering right, I'll tell you that.
Derek, don't be afraid to take a spot.
Afraid to spin out. Broken suspension.
Automatic. It's not like broke, but something. The wheel's broke. Because I have to turn left to go straight.
It ain't broke, but it ain't right.
I just passed a guy on a broken suspension. I found the fix, boys. I know how to be fast. The only thing I'm worried about is tire wear.
Car 32 has taken the lead.
Yeah. I matched my regular round, 13 under. After two rounds.
Okay, we're clear. Outside, got one outside. Clear, all clear, whatever you need. Go on. Still there. All clear up top, whatever you need.
I kinda hit the wall again. And I think it might have fixed it a little bit. I don't know. It seems to be driving a little bit straighter. Oh, yellow's out.
Now it's being giving you another five.
So here's the deal, Brian.
Well, thank you, whoever.
You want to know the deal?
What's the deal, Tech?
Catch up 33, car.
We got 25 to go.
Hey, 22, you got so lucky.
Your call, buddy.
Do I pit and repair the suspension?
I'd say so.
34, I didn't mean
and
to.
And just see where I can go from there?
Yeah,
well, I'm gonna pit, but do I sit there and repair the suspension?
I'd probably say
we're
so.
Barely
okay.
No, I mean, it is what it is. It's no big deal. I'm not mad about it.
Catch up,
like,
14,
bang. I was just like, whatever. It's
what do I know? I can't even drive in the rain.
Boxing, 10.
I don't know what's set up.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. We can only repair right. Some of the damage.
It's only a minute. I'm just gonna repair it all.
I didn't look at it until now. The 13th week ridiculousness.
Mm-hmm.
The LMP3 car, SRX, and Legacy Indy car at Spa.
Interesting.
Interesting is a word for it.
Damn, right from David E. Ben.
Line up, single file. Catch up, 3, dark. Pit box in 10. 5, 3, 2, 1, right here. We can only repair some of the damage.
So we got like 20 laps left, so people are probably gonna get really aggressive, so we're gonna get a lot of cautions probably.
Repairs are almost finished up.
Hopefully not.
House back.
We're not in here. Lobby.
Yeah, double and get it to next turn.
Line up, single file.
Eric's switching to monitor.
Line up on the outside, after 8 car.
So the monitor works now 100% if my Oculus software isn't running.
Catch up, 3 car.
Eric?
Yeah. I don't know why his Oculus isn't working. Alright, Brian, I'm in 23rd with about 20 to go, so we're gonna find out, see where I finish.
Last the first challenge?
Pretty much. These guys in the back are slow.
One visit, different for that. You got this.
Caution, he's
bored.
That
was a yeah, I don't feel like getting shot tonight.
What happened, 24? Why in the world did we go with the 32 bus?
What you mean, what happened, 24?
Twenty-first.
I'm confused.
That was a late start, 24.
Dog, I'm fucking going 55. I don't get this shit. I'm going 55. You can even go look at the replay and look at my mile per hour.
Let's try a track
that...
Yeah,
I might be going 56.
It's brand new and I've never run before in the rain. What could go wrong?
Nah, I'd have to go 55.
I could spin out in turn 1.
It doesn't give you a penalty. Just follow with the leader. Nah, my steering's fine. I don't know what the hell happened. It just snapped loose like never before. I don't even... I'm perplexed.
Yeah, your back tire is chambered the opposite way. Driver's
on left. Car, hey, got the lucky dog.
Could
let them
the
pass on the outside.
I don't know what the wheel is. Maybe a bit of fender though.
Well,
I mean, I think right behind. Hey, car boy. If I have a problem when I get the speed, I mean, I'll move to the right.
If we can get to the top 15, that'd be a nice
race.
Yeah,
you and that 27 did about the same thing. It was like 6 and 9 swimmers.
I don't know. I just drove it in the same way I've been doing it on every restart, and I just like. It just fucking snapped loose. I don't even know what to do. Like, I don't feel like I did anything wrong. I didn't drive it too hard. It just lost it.
Not gonna gain any I rating, but
the air just maybe a little bit more dog than you thought. It started a while, maybe too much wheel, you know, like that.
Gold tires. Boy, if you change your brake pads, it might be mine.
Our number are you?
4.
The banana peel.
That's it. Banana peel.
I think the 34 threw one out the window a couple laps ago. Maybe it hit.
Yeah, right. I don't know, it is what it is. It's been fun racing with everybody up here. It's been a good time. I can't believe I just did that. So, good luck to everybody.
Hey, 25, if you're in here, I meant to tell you earlier, you ran like like 50s, like in the 50s or 60s, or that's some really good racing door to door through a lot of laps. That's fun. I meant to say that earlier, but I kind of forgot. We're going to drink again.
I was watching that while my car was getting fixed. That was good racing.
It'll be 15 to go now. Starting 21st.
Yeah, that kind of race makes me gain a lot of respect for the other person you're racing.
Line up on the inside.
I've been raced hard and clean. Top tier.
Starting on the inside though.
Drake,
so
really good, a lot of good race.
I can dive down.
Point T's probably mad at me for some of that blocking earlier, but I get ahead of me now.
Get ready, we're going green.
Not supposed to use the brakes?
Line up single file. Letter 26, carbine. Letter 33, carbine. Letter 20, carbine.
That's why I got into either six. And the top 12 just plowed me and never let me go. It just stayed in me.
Well, I got 12x now, so I can't afford to get another x. Oh no, I can get one more x.
You're freaking riled up. I don't know what your freaking problem is, but you need to fix it, whatever it is.
You get your A license?
No, but I will after this.
Oh, they do it after week 13?
Yeah.
Well, wasn't sure if it was after or before.
I might have just shoved the guy into a wreck for me to miss it. Well, I was on his bumper, and I saw the smoke, and it was just too late for me to get out of it.
69 call, 412.
Guess what position I'm in, Brian.
What?
I'll let you know in a second here.
How are you getting mad at me? You're the one that stopped in front of me.
He's got to reset. We got to cross the line.
I'm the one that got loose and freaking drifted from the 12 and had to get on the brake pool, but you just plowed me over and never let me go.
13.
Car 30. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Lucky dog.
Okay.
Left off 30. Carbine.
Normal Adrian activity.
I mean, I got 12x, 156 laps, yeah, sure. So.
Actually, that is normal.
Shouldn't be too bad.
I ain't here to make friends.
6, do you check my left front fender just a little bit? Is there really damaged up there? Or?
Good thing is, Adrian, I'm not here for friends either, so.
No, it's just bumpers caved in a little bit.
Well, here comes some more caution.
Thank you, sir.
This car, sorry about getting to your door a little bit. Hopefully it didn't get the other shit too bad. I just got in there and it was loose. It's your turn.
I'll be there.
Pit road closed.
Must have jabbed on the brake a little harder than I normally had. I mean, it's always been loose normally on the first tires there, but I got a little bit more loose. I was good until I got hit. Paul, do you see some damage on my back? Or any independent injury on my back?
Looks pretty clean.
I know, I'll never do one of these races again. Yeah.
Left side has a couple marks, but now it's narrow the suit.
Man, I'm just tired of weak starts too. No one ain't fixing on that.
Thanks, Paul.
Sir, bud. I thought you'd be bigger.
Last lap on the hill.
Line up on the inside. Catch about 2.
That's scary. I wouldn't take that about.
Sorry, 21, it didn't tell me until after I had to pass 30.
Green.
What's up, man? Here to go. Halo 131. Hang it up. Halo outside. 31. Halo, what's up, man? Halo side. Go on. Come on, whatever you need.
16X, because I just got doored.
24, what gear are you starting in on these restarts?
Go figure.
What's a penalty, 17?
That was my fault. I got loose coming off too.
What was that, Brian?
What's a penalty? 17?
Yeah.
The car's like a snail getting off the line.
I literally have no idea what he just said to me. But he's probably happy.
Bro, don't bump on me, man. If you got something to say, mic up and say it.
Oh, and I like how you're on your side and somehow driving away like you got nothing wrong.
Dude, you're telling me, man, my whole windshield was in that whole pit wall. That was Jeff Gordon. Jeff Gordon, isn't it? I think he's the one that saw his eyes. It was freaking average. If I remember that.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, cars sideways everywhere. Oh, there's a car on his side and almost on his roof.
Car 11, got the
yeah,
lucky
like
dog, let them pass on the outside.
Car, car like popped at Atlanta.
Left
kind
11,
of the same thing car I did jumped on his side.
We're going green with like 5 to go, so.
Hey, Justin, could you really do me a favor and hop off my dick? Because I'm pretty sure I've been the topic the last, what, 10 messages you put in? But please, kindly, hop off my dick.
Hey, Luke, how bad is the left side look? That's all, I'm sure it's all straight, so there ain't no paint left on it. But...
Hey, man, it's your game. You're gay, man. I ain't got nothing against you. Let the I'm not gay. Okay? I don't want nothing to do with you.
Scrapes aren't bad. It's just your front fender is a little pushed up.
Yeah, I think my steering's bent a little bit. Dropping the foot off. Yes. Driving side with this. Shouldn't even been back here in the first place.
24. I wouldn't worry about who's gay or who's not gay. I would worry about starting your car the second year. So when I give you a push, you give yourself a shot to win instead of...
What was that?
Second to 20. I'm trying to help you. I just don't get it. Like, you're revving the engine to death. It's screaming.
Huh?
My mind.
Revving the engine to death. God,
hey, do you got... Oh, you're going to piss now.
Line up on the inside.
You got a great run going. Keep it up.
Apparently.
Hey, Six, I hope you win this race.
Oh, my mama.
Session.
Here we go. In deep,
starting 11th. Hopefully I don't die.
I'm rooting for the 10 to win.
I mean, I'll take it. I got the 12 behind me, so I'm probably going to make a fast turn deep.
This is less than optimal.
God, dude.
They're showing us the black flag.
Alright, NASCAR's gonna make us do a pass for the pitch.
Line up, single file.
Hit
Letta 20, 7, carbine.
Fucking
Letta,
wreck happened
7,
an hour
carbine.
Ago when I got destroyed, guy.
How's the car doing? We want a pit yet?
The best race I've ever been in.
Hey, number 6, you got a copy? No.
Dude, Brian, I just got the black, and I'm in third.
Can you talk about that?
Letta 34, carbine.
Oh, we're team fine on the outside. I'm sorry. The black box told me the 6 had to come by. Looks like you were getting by, too.
In turn 3, there were more cars plowed into it because there were 5 or 6 wide in the little corner. We ran out of room.
Letta 27, carbine.
Yeah.
I make it to the right.
I just got the I avoided the wreck on the front on the back stretch, and then I go into turn three, and it's just mayhem, and couldn't even avoid anything. I'll show you after the race. I had no, I just locked the brakes, and they just went straight up into the wall, into somebody. I got
5 wide. That little turn. That's why everyone kind of ran out of the
thing. Now I got a pit for incidents. I think. Literally, just I worked my way from 25th to 5th or 6th, and then now I have to pit for incidents because just getting dodging these cars, but getting hit.
Yeah, nah, trust me, I get it.
Asker wants the race to finish under a green flag. They're gonna add some laps.
Pit road's closed. Probably a lot of Irish, probably a lot of injuries.
Do I pit?
I'd say if someone wants to, bump into
well, give one more X, get them over that little threshold. The penalty may send money away, or may not.
You
never know.
Looks so much mad at me right now. Best thing that happens to me, Brian, is
I wonder.
Caution comes out while I'm down pit road.
And you're missing your front bumper.
I'm beyond. Basically, got a whole side panel in the bag of things.
Thank God NIS is 150 some laps.
I had a feeling that I didn't know, kind of like, try to rush on to make it in time for the streets. It's kind of living up to expectations.
Wait on the pace car out. Green next time around.
Line up on the inside.
First, like, turner in 20 laps, top tier. Last 30, garbage, what you normally expect out of us.
Does anybody know how close I was to missing the 34 right before I got turned? I felt like I had it cleared and I just got tagged at the last second.
I'm not sure. I got shoved up in either you or the 34 whoever it was, so... You're talking about after the mission break last time?
Pace car's turning off for the pit.
Well, I'm not even mad about it. I saw the 6 lap traffic hit the wall and I went all the way down the bottom. I was like, holy shit, I'm in the lead. And then I'm facing the blue wall. I was like, goddamn, it's over.
I'll be pitting in here on this first lap.
Kilometers an hour and it was limiting me to 88 and I didn't want to get in trouble, so.
Five.
You know what sucks, Brian?
24.
2.
1.
I didn't make it to the cone in time. Another caution came out.
Oh, just saying, I forgot this freaking 3.
Now I got an EOL.
That's fucked.
Line up, single file. Letter 22. Car
line. I was thinking normal officials, but they only got one. Okay, I'm
gonna
pit
and
take
tires. Man, I didn't make it to the line in time. But I was inside the pit wall, so I couldn't miss it.
I don't think any of y'all should be worried, but the last time the 5 pitted was lap 39.
I pitted on lap 139.
Oh, we're in my cap, dude. We're on my bed.
I actually have pressure too.
Car 26. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Lucky dog outside.
Letter 26. Car bike.
Well, we really haven't even gone green on any of our tires. It's just costing the best.
Yeah, that's why it doesn't matter.
You know what I should do, Brian? Just leg back. Set some NEOL. Just pit with one to go. Leg back.
Hey, 18, do you got a mic?
Yeah, I got it.
Did you say your last name, Okopian?
No, it's Okopian.
Dang, that's kind
of... Jetsa 26, car. Pasta 26, car. Jetsa 30, car. Jetsa 30, car. Pasta 26, car.
Canadian?
Polish, actually.
Yeah.
Mode in.
Sorry for that bump there. I was not looking where you were.
Alpha 26. Jetstar 30, car. Line up on the inside. Jetstar 30, 3, car.
Hey, 29, you got past me.
Car.
Can't lay back. There's too many broken cars behind me.
Pit box in 10, 5,
white flag.
3, 2, 1, right here.
Let's fucking go, good ride.
Hell yeah, I don't know how I went from like 20th to 3rd with great race, y'all.
Someone should have hit him for DQ, I'm just saying. Had a test run your way. Should win 24th.
Yeah, I got him in a second.
Have some more fun.
Hey, number 6, I called you to the front straight away.
Watch over.
Damn,
I was gonna let you
get
burned out.
Just a little bit off, but that's okay. We'll get him next time.
Nah, he's right here, buddy.
He's coming by. Hey, 18 car, you still here?
shut down.
I'm gonna pee. I tried to walk out there with somebody that didn't really want to do anything.
You're about done, right?
Yeah, I just show Brian's real quick.
This has been the longest race ever.
Well. Still here, Brian?
Yep.
Let me know when you're in the, if you can be in the stream or not.
Yeah, I see you.
I think this is the one that did me in. I'm just gonna cockpit.
That little hit.
That little bit right there just
didn't look like mush.
Oh my god, I hit the. I avoid this wreck. I'm like, okay. And then these guys are just. I don't know what's going on. And the X before that. That's the X before it. I may have bumped that 33 into that at all. But I didn't see what was happening. I mean, as far as I know, that wasn't. That's a pretty good wreck avoidance.
Fuck.
Did I get an X on this one? No. Oh, right here's when I smack the wall. Look at the damage. I only lost 0.13 safety and 17 I rating.
I was gonna say, still gonna have your A license.
Yeah. I only lost 17 I rating for finish 21st.
Not too bad. Being the 4 car.
Well, I bet that's. I bet. So there's 36 cars. minus 0.13 though. That ain't bad. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here.